YouTube.
And then the final product is
Yeah, right.